Hello students, welcome to the maths revision class. Today we are going to do the page number 139 from the semester 1 book. Now children, see the number, what it is given. It is numbers from 70 to 79. So here children, already I had explained you all the concept of tens and ones. So see this children, number 1. 70 equal to 7 tens plus 0 ones, and you have to write the number name also. So what is the number name? SEVENTY 70. Now see the next example, 71. So how it is written children? 7 tens plus 1 one, so it is 71. Now see the next example, 72. 7 tens plus 2 ones, so it is 72. Now children, what we have to see is 73. So how it will be written? 7 tens plus 3 ones, so the spelling is 73. Now see the next example, 74. 7 tens plus 4 ones, and the spelling is 74. Next example, 75. 7 tens plus 5 ones, and the number name is 75. Now see the next number, 76. So what it will be? 7 tens plus 6 ones, so it is 76. Now the next number, 77. 7 tens plus 7 ones, so the number name is 77. Now the next number is 78. So 78 means a set of 7 p's, where in one set 10 p's are there and separately 8 p's are kept. So what it will be written as? 7 tens plus 8 ones, and the number name is 78. SEVENTY 70, EIGHT 8, and the next number is 79. So again, a set of 7 p's are there, where in each set 10 p's are there and separately 9 p's are kept. So what you will write? 7 tens plus 9 ones, and the spelling is SEVENTY 70, NINE 9. So children, keep on practicing all these sums from the book and all these sums in the book. Keep on learning children. Stay home, stay safe.